Aha, we got a deer right here by the house. Looks like a young one. Didn't think they'd get this close to the house. What a beautiful little face. You might hear them coming home. Definitely hearing something, huh? Look at that. Isn't that beautiful? Be able to see them so close to the house like this. I don't see a mama around or anything. You're so cute. Wow. Pretty good size, huh? Good size ears, that's for sure, huh? Gotta hurry up and fatten up for winter. It's right by the kids' swing set here. For the kids, all their play yard. It's right there, right by their play yard. always listening. I'll move a little bit here. So cute, aren't they, darling? I'm getting myself right behind that tree there, so I'm not going to be able to get a good picture because the bird feeder is in the way here. Yeah? Get on the other side of the bird feeder. There's the swing. There he is. Look at that, watch the meat. Gotta hurry up and fatten up. This is October here. Winter's coming and Maine winters are cold. Oh, probably hearing the chickens and the pigs. Look at the ears. Look how they can move their ears. Yeah, it's all about listening, huh? Just like you should listen before crossing the road. They gotta listen all the time. Look at him. Pull that right in his mouth. Yum, yum, yum. Right when Kara comes home from school and I tell her, oh, there was a little deer Mimi videoed right by your playhouse. Well, looks like I'm going to have to even move over more. Going to be in there on the swing pretty soon. Going right, see there's a swing right there. Ah, he's behind the tree. Not gonna be able to get him now. It's right in line with the tree right there. Oh, wait a minute. He made a turnaround right there. white tail, huh? Oh, right there. Look at that, right with her swing. Oh, I think that's where he went in the woods, right there. See him going in. All right. She's going to be so surprised. All right, I hope you've enjoyed my bringing this to you. Bye-bye now.